I do miss the kids and our friends at school. But I wanted to tell you that, and you've probably heard this, but I can't reiterate it enough. Of course, I was a band director, but it's such a good activity for students. It's such a good brain activity, social activity, and it helps with everything that they do. Colonel Lowell Graham, he's in the Air Force, and he was a great band director in the Air Force. And he said the Air Force pilots, when they are looking for people, they look for people that they like and they study music. Because when you study music, you are problem solving in real time. And you say, well, they're just playing notes, but they have to think about their air, they have to think about the rhythm, they have to think of the attack that they have to do with their mallet or their tongue or their air. They have to think about their fingers. They have to think about, oh, I have to bounce with the kids next to me. Like, they have to listen to each other play. And he can't play louder than him. He can't play louder than him. And they have to listen and balance. And then they all are not supposed to cover up the tubas, because the tubas are really important. And they're the fundamental sound of the band. So I told them how important they were. And these kids are thinking all the time. And then as you grow in your music at all the different levels you can play at, it's really, really good for students. So think about them participating in every part of the middle school band that they can, and in high school. And I told them college band's a lot of fun. So of course I went to Florida State, so I thought it was a lot of fun. But, you know, who knows? But it's all really great. So you're doing a wonderful thing for your kids, and thank you for your time driving back and forth and all that. I know you do. I have my two kids are in band. So I know what you do. So thank you, thank you. Now we're gonna play. They have a little lip rest right now, which is a good thing. It's Plaza de Toros, and it's about bullfighters.